stood waiting at the station for that evening train to arrive. Holding tightly to the railings, sweeping the hair from her eyes. She noticed the smoke in the distance, on the horizon a single white light. Carrying her dress, she ran down the tracks to where we'd begun to unload. I stepped out and her eyes didn't blink, and I felt my insides explode. She was waiting for another man who happened to be right behind me. My head down and shut my eyes and tried my best to breathe. The letters from my coat pocket she'd written me every other day. Let them fall from my trembling hands and watch them float away. Station and heard that lonesome whistle sound.